Would you look at that, Hypnos? Care to repeat to me the unsolicited advice you just now offered, now that Zagreus is here?
Oh, well, it is my custom to give pointers to our visitors who come in voluntarily, because I do pick up a lot of bits and pieces talking here to everyone about, you know, dying.
Zagreus, he told me that I ought to evade more of your attacks next time. So you just watch your back out there, because I know your secrets thanks to who's here.
Have you tried not getting hit?
Great. I wanted to ask you more about Nyx and Chaos, sir. So they just drifted apart. I mean, why not just keep in touch? I don't understand. How hard is it just to say hello from time to time?
It can be harder than you know. For someone like Nyx, she was responsible for no small part of creation herself. As her relationship with Chaos grew more strained, she gave birth to strife, misery, doom. Sons and daughters you don't hear about too much.
What, really? I've never heard Hypnos or Thanatos mention any of them, let alone Nyx. They sound like a handful. Where are they? What happened?
I don't know, lad. On the surface, I suppose. My point is, Nyx had her own problems to contend with. Dealing with her brood, governing the underworld all on her own before your father arrived. Her relationship with Chaos suffered for it.
Yeah, I can see that. Hello, I'll only be a moment.
There's still nothing about the
Hey, I know you.
Contract.
Mother's not here now, huh? Father, you always said the Olympians wanted nothing to do with our kind. But doesn't Charon work directly with Hermes? Maybe it's you who wants nothing to do with them.
I want nothing to do with them, correct. My hasty nephew assists Charon out of necessity alone. Not even Thanatos is able to keep up with the rate at which mortals expire and must then cross our borders.
Want me to pitch in? Just give me your blessing and I'll head straight for the surface.
No, I think not, boy. You are born of this realm. The surface is a windswept waste. You don't know how good you have it here.
Keep hearing that.
You're right, I don't.
Zagreus, the most amazing circumstances have occurred. The terms of my employment, they've been altered such that I may visit Asphodel sometimes. May visit her.
That's great. Orpheus, what are you waiting for, mate? Go and find your muse out there. You two have lots to catch up on, I think.
I think you're right. I am so very anxious, I must say. But I must also thank you for this opportunity and for speaking with me all this time. So, how might I repay you?
Why is it always talk of payment around here? You're my mate, and your songs have lifted many spirits here, including mine. Now go, and make the most of this, will you?
Thank you. I shall. I shall.
Here's what I caught.
A diamond, huh?
We're settled up.
Pretty good.
Let's see here. That's too good a deal to pass up.
Do I need diamonds for anything?
I know what must be done regarding Chaos and myself, my child. It is not often that I ask for your assistance, but I need for you to do something for me, if you would hear me out.
Of course, Nyx. Anything. What can I do?
In the administrative chamber, you perhaps recall the Elder Sigil.
Ooh,
there.
I've seen that.
Through it, we have access directly to the darkest reaches of the realm, but not to Chaos anymore. Not currently. Though this is solvable, I think.
If you try turning it on and off again.
But I'm not authorized to use it. It's never worked for me, and I have even less authority around here now.
That you are stripped of your authority is what makes this possible at all. It shall require a significant expenditure of darkness. Then the bridge to Chaos may be restored, so that I might travel again to visit them. Will you bring darkness to the sigil for me, please? When possible.
I'll do everything I can. Hey, maybe you can put in a request with the house contractor for me. Make it official, right?
So shall it be.
Wonder how much you need.
Pleasure doing business with you, Fates.
Renovate the lounge? Cosmic Aegron, I need to remember that. Something.
Need practice. Should check the garden.
Why?
Somebody raised you very well indeed, my son. Nix, I suppose. I'll never be half the mother she is. She's done it for eons. While I'm only getting started.
Oh yeah, that is how you spell eons.
I think you're off to an excellent start. Nix did teach me a lot. Achilles too, and father in a way. But there is no replacing your presence. I felt that before we ever met, and now I know for sure.
Thank you, Zagreus. Let's hope you're right. I nurtured very many plants, at least. Of that, I can assure you. Perhaps my gardening experience provided a bit of a head start on this whole mothering thing.
Perhaps I am part plant.
This garden may not have all the varieties available up on the surface, though it's coming along rather nicely, I should say.
And it smells fresh, too.
It's not on the quest board.
Let's go with this. I won't be needing these, but anyone emerging from the pool of sticks might like them, I suppose.
That's not of use to anyone.
It isn't, but it's funny.
Get some undead flower petals over there post haste.
Doesn't look as good as I was expecting.
See why not. Since this is father's house, it's only fair the walls be slathered with his sour look.
You dare to thusly mock me, boy.
Hey, I just spent big money. Smaller painting than I expected.
The Elder Sigil. Nix needs it upgraded, huh?
Did they say upgrade? Way back when? I feel like they didn't. Alright, I need to remember to get the cosmic egg this time.
How's it going, Skelly?
Only 10 encounters. Or... do I only need to... I better use it the whole time.
Less chatter, more batter, boy.
Why does it want me to use the gun all the time? I don't like it.
Change form.
Oh. That's interesting, actually.
Exegriff, reveal your secrets.
Well, can I see?
Not yet.
Alright. Let's do don't get hit with traps. Easiest triple bomb of my life. Yes.
Let's see how this goes. No, I could have gifted her. Oh well.
I must admit, I have grown fond of you, young sprout. Nevertheless, I shall not spoil you like some ill-mannered child.
Beams. Sure.
In the pool this time.
Ah. That's gonna be hard to get him. With my special. Never mind. Forgot to gift her again. Sure. I don't like that my flash health, or my health flashes, even though I'm not currently taking damage. It makes me think that I am.
My chaos boon evolved a new effect.
Oh man, I almost killed myself. I forgot I raised the damage from traps there. The Elysium ones are the hardest. I actually could have re-rolled the items at the well. That might have been the right call. I had to think for a moment there. What a tight schedule. But I can't be hasty enough to run into traps, deal 400% damage.
Death approaches.
Death approaches. I got the feeling you could use some backup here. Prepare yourself.
I'm a fan of the health.
Thank you.
I destroyed him.
Not bad, Zach. It's clear. Go.
Now what?
Health.
A centaur heart.
There's always a later place to use money, unless you're like really low on health.
Hi, Meg.
What? Where did you get the rail? Do you know what you have? Where are your customary weapons?
I left them at home. And I sort of know what I have, in as much as it's largely responsible for getting me this far. Would you like to see a demonstration?
Shoot gun?
Yes, I would. I always have, as a matter of fact.
Now, right off the gate. Actually, the slow on the primary attack and...
Can't do that.
The special as an AoE from above thing is a really strong combo.
I did it. Blood.
Supposed to keep the egg.
Next stop, Asphodel.
Oh wait, does this have an anti-trap thing? No, it just deals more damage.
Up we go. There.
I don't think I'll ever spend money on that.
Getting warmer.
Think they would appear faster. 8-2 bombs.
Not yet.
I shall deal with you later then.
I'll take it.
I almost caught that. Hermes, yes.
Next island. Peace and quiet.
Once took a skinny little chap down to the underworld, got the business end of a sharp spear he did. He had it coming though, a lot of lying and cheating and the like. Last that I heard, he's still making his amends down there. Eh.
Something else.
I mean, kinda always looking for side hustle. This room again, every time.
I can't.
Fucking, it's impossible to dodge all of this shit.
Zeus, I mean. He's taken interest in your plight. You should feel honored.
Yes. Where's this guy? Oh. It's always Demeter, I think.
Well done, my little sprout.
That's better, I think.
I'm disappointed you would spurn me like this, cousin. Know that I retaliate not out of spite, but by necessity.
Or she won't let this go.
Shielding enemies is kinda not a big deal. Oh, it is cutting into my time pretty heavily though. Especially when they're jumping around the fucking map.
Exacting vengeance is just something we Olympians all do from time to time.
Divine protection.
I'm gonna make this a bit safer.
I know you're out there, fish.
It reduces the trap damage to only 100% increase.
Come on up.
Should be manageable.
Not now.
Wait, what? I'll blow everything up. Dick. Is like the shining aspect of this weapon.
Try another one, maybe.
Ah, wealth. Take me up. And check.
Surprised I still haven't found a second chaos portal. Or wait, did I have two in the beginning? I know I had one. No, I think I must have had two. Attacks are faster. Take 30% more damage. I mean, I'll take that just for the prophecy thing. That is the sentence I began a minute ago.
Have fallen to you now, my hellborn kin. I am rather beside myself, I must admit. Fine work.
Cool.
Say, you're from Crete originally, aren't you, Asterius? I know this is a stretch, but I don't suppose you ever heard of a commander by the name of Skelemius. Captain of the Cretan Second Fleet, something like that?
The King of Crete commanded the greatest navy in the world. Even I knew that. Having never seen the light of day, the ships, the sea. Skelemius, huh? I might have heard the name. So what?
What? Skelemius was a real person then? But Skelly said... Ah, you know what? It's nothing, Asterius. Shall we?
Yes.
Not yet. Wisdom have been of such help, good Lady Demeter. I'm honored, and this is the least I can do in exchange.
I was quite certain that the youth today was lacking any sort of tactfulness, young Zagreus. For once, I'm thankful to be proven wrong.
Olympus, I accept this message.
I mean, that's great with the other chill ability I have, but I want to call, and that one's pretty good. Why don't I have any rooms that would give me an advantage in this run? Really? I didn't even see them. Oh, there's one behind me? Of course there is. Twice.
All set.
I need health. I'd rather be healing than just burning all of these boons. I got hit with it twice.
Not yet. I'm empty.
I mean, this is technically a heal.
attempting.
I mean, fuck it.
Trespasser. Damn you. I'm out.
There's one of these assholes. Wasn't too bad.
You lived through all of that.
There were three goons. I'm already down at Death Defiance. Alright.
Champion unseated. I suppose that I shall be seeing you quite soon.
Mm-hmm.
One more stop. Check. Sator tunnels. Maybe this way.
Alright, well, I'm taking a million damage from these assholes. Came in here like 200 something now. Well, you can buy back the Death Defiance.
Yes.
And Father thinks my chambers are a mess.
Not now. Don't do that.
I didn't even see the satyr.
Not yet.
I guess avoiding traps is easier with the gun. Fish time.
Demeter, cousin. I've asked that she please rest assured knowing we have your matter well under control. Though in her infinite compassion, she has taken up your cause, nevertheless.
Oh, you needn't lavish me with your faint praise, Athena dear. In all your boundless intellect, I'd have expected you would know I see through your intentions plain as day.
Nice. A fishing point. That's a bite. Looks like a gut.
Nice, nice.
Yum. Oh, Cerberus. Pleasure doing business.
Persuades the underworld's ferocious guardian to move aside.
Should be a kill.
I owe you one, boy.
Fish again.
One step farther past this threshold, boy. Excuse me for a moment.
Ow.
I'm empty.
Darkness.
So that projectile curves towards you, you can't just sidestep it. Nice of them to group up on my main target like that.
Name.
Come forth, fishes. Come on out. That's one more bass.
As he journeys to his mother's cottage in the cold, loudly speaking, Zagreus calls out to hear the echo of his voice. The blast of sound, causing a substantive amount of ice and snow to break off from a nearby mountaintop and fall, and fall, and...
No, no! was pretty good, all in all.
Thank you.